Starlight? When I first came to Ponyville, Princess Celestia gave me room to make my own decisions. I need to give you the same freedom.
I appreciate you trying to help, Twilight. I'm just not sure Sunburst wants to stay friends too.
From what I've seen, she's the real thing. But it's not my place to judge. It's all up to you.
So lucky. So lucky. I've been there, brother. You'll never get over it.
Actually, now that you can snap your claws and send us absolutely anywhere again, I think I have a better option.
Princess Twilight, quick question. What would you say to ponies who wonder why you moved to Ponyville in the first place?
You might want to take a breather, but now's clearly not the time to...
What I mean is, some ponies would argue that it doesn't seem believable that the six of you would be friends.
What?! Sorry, it's just, you said...
Hold on a second! Are you having a party?
Well, sure.
Pinky, what are you doing?
Oh, girl, don't you see?
You've got a friend in me. You've got a friend in me. You just remember what your old pal said, babe. You've got a friend in me. Yeah, you've got a friend in me.
Come on over. Oh, you are such a big girl.
You've got a friend in me.
I want to start a family with you.
What?
I finally realized what I was put on this earth to do.
Yes. After these past few days, seeing all the effort you put in, I have to say, you gotta stop trying.
What? Don't you think?
It is a lot harder than I thought. Still, I'm glad we tried. Mostly so we know not to do it again.
Now, where's that baking contest? This pony needs a cupcake.
Wow, I really am a liar. And the greatest lie I ever told was to myself.
Daffy? You're a mean-spirited, self-absorbed, disturbed little weirdo. But for whatever reason, you're my best friend.
You're my best friend, too, Bug Balaplania!
Eh, good enough.
You're gonna see it's our destiny. You got a friend in me. You got a friend.
Yeah.